Thailand is such a diverse country, there is plenty more to discover beyond the obvious appeal of Bangkok and the beach resorts. There's a growing number of tours and activities for those interested in ecotourism. Exploring by bike or on foot, either independently or on a small group guided tour, is particularly rewarding. And in almost every region of Thailand, there are some amazing national parks to explore. This is Khao Sok National Park in the province of Phang Nga, north of Phuket. We're in the heart of a rainforest, a virgin rainforest. Apparently it's 160 million years old. So peaceful. Rainforest camp manager Brett told me about some of the wildlife you can see.
Dusky langurs, gibbons, lots of varieties of hornbills. If we're really lucky, we see wild boar, we see a wild Asian ox, and also bear.
Wow, what sort of bears do you have here?
We have two types. We have the Asian black bear and the Malaysian sun bear. And I personally saw a Malaysian sun bear about 7 days ago.
Wow, and are they very, very rare?
Yeah, I mean, they are here in the jungle, but they keep to themselves, and they're very hard to see. We were fortunate enough to come under a tree where he was searching for honey. And so we got an hour spectacle with a bear.
Oh, fantastic. Kayaking's a really fun way of exploring the park. It's easy, and it also allows you, because it's silent, to get up close to the animals and birds. And of course, Thailand is home to the Asian elephant. As the logging industry has declined, elephants have become even more of a tourist attraction. But increasingly the emphasis is less about simply riding the elephants and more on observation and education.
Do you know a little bit information about the elephant? And they can live up to 70 years old or 80 like human too. There are only about 45,000 Asian elephants in the world, with only about 4,000 left in Thailand.
The latest addition to the Elephant Hills family is proof positive that conservation is the way forward.